parallel perspective or one point perspective. When an object has its one or more faces parallel to the picture plane, its perspective is called a parallel perspective and also called one point perspective, as the edges converge to a single vanishing point of the parallel faces. The given figure shows the perspective view of a hut having its front face in the picture plane. The front face is seen in its true size and shape, while the back parallel face is of the same shape but reduced in size. As the lines AF, BG, CH, DJ and EK are perpendicular to the picture plane, their perspectives A', F', B', G', etc. converge to the center of vision C' on HL. Note that vertical lines AE, CD, etc. remain vertical in perspective. Similarly, horizontal lines ED and KJ and sloping lines AB, BC, FG and GH, which are all parallel to the picture plane, remain respectively horizontal and sloping in perspective.